Welcome. Hold on, give me a minute. Good evening, fellers, and welcome back to part two of the very much speedrun Need for Speed Heat walkthrough. I have no idea why I didn't upload any other parts to this, but I'm... Actually, no, I have a reason for my break. But I forgot why. But I'm back up here. And we rockin' with it. So yeah, I finished customizing the RX-7 back. Give me a second. Alright, now, for racing. We have been going on the more high-stake levels. I guess you were already on level 2. I have phoned a friend and got into my new crew. I would have gone for getting to the leader of the ghost crew, but I already did that on my other account, which was... Yeah, but we lost the other account, so we're back on here on the daily grind of trying not to run into trucks, but also getting to rank 50 and getting those ultimate bug parts for this RX-7 that we're making. This took the time to spend like 100k on this thing. All right. But just found a I got this.
Body
skills. We're making model of the
chase. They're driving a Mazda RX-7. Got a driver out there that needs taken down. I want everyone to join in.
Okay, that's good. Just can't run into anything. Yeah, I think it's best that I push to level 40 to the day. We're on a tight schedule, boys and girls. At least I think. Nope. Where's Payday? Leave me alone.
Control, got eyes on that car from earlier. I'll chase after it.
John, the attention you've given him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Thank you. Isn't that all the way back up in the city? Well, I gotta do something really quick anyway. Guys, might have to end the stream early. If so, this was gonna be a really, really early stream. Yep, guys, gonna have to end the stream early today.